What's up, you all? And as requested, Mr. Adam Lambert, who blew us away with his Share Believe tribute. This is Blue Suede Shoes, an Elvis Presley tribute. Let's get right into it. Elvis was one of the biggest of all time. Him, MJ, the Beatles, they were in like a lane of their own.
Ah, he got his boots laid, he lost his shoes.
Say, he got crazy rage, man. Say,
I don't think I've ever seen shoes like that, not even at the store.
Play that guitar.
Shoes have got me weak. I can't look at them.
His rage is crazy.
Come on,
man. That was a lot of fun. Oh my goodness, what is he wearing there? Anyway, he bodied that. I still, that Share tribute, that Believe, that's gonna be hard to beat. But this is something different entirely anyway. But anyway, he killed this. Those light blue shoes, suede shoes had me weak. I've never seen anything like those. But anyway, his vocals were crazy. His range is crazy. It is effortless for him. And he can even, I was listening to him. He was even like phrasing up there easily. And it was just... It's crazy his range, man. He could do just about anything. He could take it slow and kill it. He can go fast with rock and blues and kill it, man. And then that electric guitar, man, the drummer, the groove was sick. It was on point. His energy was sick. Watching him trying to dance his feet with that was funny. But he killed it. It was an absolute blast. And I love that good old school rock blues type music. I can appreciate that, and I understand it, and I like that too. I think it's important to have a broad, a broad appreciation for many, many genres. And I certainly love it, and I love the energy of that song. I love Elvis's energy, and his voice was really unique too. He had his very unique there. Blue, you know, nobody else sung like that. You know, shout out to him too. Like I said, Elvis, MJ, the Beatles, they're like separate, like from everybody else. They're just a level of success that only them that I could think of have ever reached. You know, I mean, everybody. Everybody everybody in this world knew them. You know what I'm saying? But thank you for liking and subscribing. This was an excellent tribute. Thank you for liking and subscribing. Please continue to support your favorite speech.